in right across. Then we're gonna turn 3/4 of a turn over our left. Weight ends up on that left foot. Last 4 counts of the dance are pretty easy. Walk forward, right, left, and a back lock step. Back lock step, extra and count, and. There's always an extra and count there. So, facing the back, we just did our step, half pivot, touch. We're on our right foot. We're gonna go out, out, in, cross, slow 3/4 turn, walk, walk, back, lock, step, and. Left foot going out. Out, out, in, cross, slow 3/4, weight on the left, then we walk right, left, and a back, lock, step, and. End of dance. No more for me to teach you stepwise. So, we'll do that second half of part C one more time. We just did step, half pivot, touch. Weight's on our right foot, left foot is touched. Out, out, in, cross. Ready? And. Out, out, in, cross. Slow, unwind. Walk right, left, and a back lock, step, and. All right. Looks like I might have had a question or two there. I'm going to double check. I'm just going to ignore the I sing great comments because I know that's not true. You flatter me, but you're terrible liars. Okay, so let's do the last 8 of part C one last time, then we'll do all of part C together, first set and second set. So we're on that right foot, left foot's touched, we're facing 6 o'clock for this direction of C. Stepping out, out, in, cross with the left foot, ready, and out, out, in, cross, slow, unwind, then we walk, walk, back, lock, step, with an and. Okay, from the top, with the cues. Kickball change, ready, and kickball, step, 3/4, rock, recover, cross, then behind, quarter, step, half, touch, out, out, in, cross. Slow unwind, then we walk, walk and a back lock step, and. See, I told you we brush right through that little touch. One more time from the top with the cues, right foot, ready, and. Kick, ball, step, 3/4, then a side rock, cross, and behind, quarter step, half touch, out, out, in, cross. Slow unwind with a walk, walk and a back lock step, and. Ready to start C again, or A, but usually C. Okay, we're gonna now try from the top of part C with the numbers. Kicking your right foot, ready, and. 1 and 2, 3, rock, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and 1 and 2, 3, 4, walk, 5, 6, back, 7 and 8, and. All right. The numbers I don't feel are super helpful, so I'm going to sing it now. Sorry, not sorry. Okay, I have to think of the words. Okay, here we go. Kicking the right foot. Ready, and. Free your mind, and the rest will follow. Be colorblind. Don't be so shallow. Yeah? One more time. I promise, it helps when you sing. You have to sing. You all know the words with me. Ready? And. Free your mind, and the rest will follow. Down, down, down. Be colorblind. Don't be so shallow. Down, 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 down. Weight's on that left foot. Ready to go again. So, our sequence is going to be A, A, B, C, C, A, A, B, C, 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 A, A, B, C, 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 ending. So most of the time we're going to go into several C's. So you just get to sing that over and over again. Free your mind. Yeah, it's fun. Yes, I believe those are all the steps, everything I have. In terms of choreography. I don't think I forgot anything. So, congrats, you made it this far. And we've got maybe 5-10 minutes before
5-10 minutes before, we got to put on the music. Hello, Debbie. Good to have you here. I don't know why you put the touch there. I don't know why you're missing it, but it works. It's fine there. Just leave it. Nobody's worrying. Okay.
So, let's try and remember part A. Let's start there. Let's remember part A. We'll do part A facing the front first. Two walks. Ready? And we walk, walk, rock, and cross, and quarter, cross. Then we dip with a behind side cross. Touch, step, touch, out, out, in, cross, and cross. Twist, 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 ball, cross, rock, recover, and quarter. Step, half, half, walk, back, rock, recover, kick, step, step, half, point, and point, and point. Body roll with a touch. That was A. We'll try the counts. Ready? And it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5. 6, down 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Back 7, 8, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6. Roll 7, 8. All right. We're going to do part A again, because that's what happens. Part A, facing our 9 o'clock wall. Ready? And we walk, walk, rock, and cross, and quarter, cross, with a dip, then behind side cross. Touch, step, touch, out, out, in, cross, and cross. Twist, 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 ball, cross, rock, recover, and quarter. Step, half, half, walk, back, rock, recover, kick, step, step, half, point, and point, and point. Body roll with a touch. We get to our back wall, we do part B. Ready? And slow walk, slow walk, slow walk, slow walk. Step, half, pivot, step, and we chase, chase, half, prep, and a triple fold. Pivots. Quarter, pivot, quarter, pivot, quarter, pivot. Now rock and jazz. Rock and jazz box with a cross. Point and point and point. Rock, step. I might have lost you there on the second half of that. So we'll do part B again, facing the back. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pivot 1, 2, 3. Now chase. 5 and 6, 7, and pivots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Point 5 and 6 and 7. Rock step. Then we do part C, which we just learned. Kickball step. Ready? And free your mind, and the rest will follow. Don't be colorblind, don't be so shallow. Then we do part C again. Free your mind, and the rest will follow. Don't be colorblind, don't be so shallow. Then we do part A again. We already did part A facing this wall, so unless somebody says they want to do it facing 9 o'clock again, I'm going to skip. We'll do part A this way, then we'll do part A facing the back wall. So, we just did point and point and point, body roll, touch, together at the end of part A. We do part A again facing the back. Ready? And walk, walk, rock, and cross, and quarter. Cross with a dip, behind side cross. Touch and touch, out, out, in, cross, and cross. Twist to the back, ball, cross, rock, recover, and quarter. Step, half, half, walk, back, rock, recover, kick, step, step, half, point, and point, and point, body roll with a touch. Then we do part B, facing our side wall. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, now we pivot, 1, 2, 3, now we chase, 5 and 6, 7, quarter pivots, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, now we rock. Cross, rock, side, rock, jazz, box, to the front, point, and point, and point, rock, step. We do part C again, and again, and again. Maybe one more time. I can't even remember. One more time. And then we get, I believe, back to the front to do part A again. So I don't believe we ever do part A to this side wall. Let's find out. We did A, B, and then we did C, C, then we did A, B, and then we do C, 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 C. Brings us back to the front wall. We do A, A. B brings us to this wall. We do four A's. Four C's. 1, 2, 3, 4. We end the last C with walk, walk, back walk, step, and. Instead of that and step at the very end, we're just going to turn a quarter, turn to the front wall. Free your mind. End of dance. Or end of song as well. So, on the last wall, we would have walk, walk, back, lock, step, and side. Free your mind. You can do kind of whatever you want there. Jazz hands. Free your mind. Point up to your brain. Doesn't really matter. So, that's how it goes around the room. A, A, B, C, C, A, A, B, C, 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 A, A, B, C, 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 ending.
Okay, I'm going to check the comments for questions. Do, 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 do. All right, so far, looks like no questions. Thank you for the compliments. We're not even done yet. So,
we've got like 2 minutes before I have to put on the music because we're going to run out of time. So, real quick, some technique. We're just going to run through part A, and I'll stop at like a couple places that there might be something cool. So, we have walk, walk, rock, and cross. I like to basically make this a quarter turn and then a half turn to come back. And quarter, cross. I call it a quarter because that's what it is on the step sheet. When we dip down, I like to dip down with just the right side of my hip, bring it square through the middle, and then come up with my right hip to the side. So right hip goes down, left hip goes down, right hip comes up. Left hip still kind of stays down. Then we go behind, side, cross. Then we have touch and touch, out, out, in, cross and cross. Knees bent the whole time. Twist, twist, twist. I end with my weight on my right. This chunk right here fits the music really well. The beat kind of goes boom, ta, boom, boom, ba, doom, boom, ba. Again, I don't beatbox. So we have twist, 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 doom, doom, ba, boom, boom, ba. Yeah, so it hits the beat really well there on a couple walls especially, but on all of them it does hit it. Step, half, half, walk, back, rock, back. Small steps here. Rock step, kick step, step, half, point, and point with a body roll with a touch. Body roll with a touch, super fast. We're just gonna send our head and shoulders, then our ribs and our butt, and then we touch. So, your head, ribs, butt, and touch. By facing this way. Then we have part B. She likes to make these slow walks nice and sassy. I know we don't ever do a face in the front, but I'm gonna do a face in the front anyway. Make them sassy, they're slow. That's what's going on in the music there. You can tell it's part B, it's slow. Step, half, pivot, chase, half, prep, then a triple fold turn. Then these quarter turn, you can do little butt rolls. Butt roll, butt roll, butt roll, butt roll. Then small steps. Cross inside and jazz box with a cross point and point and point. You can kind of go the opposite direction as your foot, as it's pointing out for some style. Angling in towards the standing leg. And then a rock step, rock step. Part C.
Free your mind,
and the rest will follow. Do, do, do. This be colorblind, be colorblind. I like to kind of sometimes get a butt roll in there too. Just make sure your weight ends up on your left. Then you walk, walk in a back walk step, and. Perfect timing. We have exactly enough time to dance this dance. So, if you have questions, type them now and I will hopefully answer them very quickly. If not, and you're ready to put on music, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Whew. Do, 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 do. All right, looks like no questions. All right, here we go. We're gonna dance it. This is called Prejudice by Debbie Rushton at the Ty McLaughlin. To the song Free Your Mind by En Vogue. We're gonna have like a 32 count intro here. It does start like one beat before the lyrics, so sometimes it's a little bit easy to miss. Also, if you're wondering about the title of this video, you're about to hear it. Here we go.
Ending.
All right, that takes us right to the end of class. So, if you didn't notice, there is a link at the top of this video to donate to the instructors. If you feel the desire to do so, go ahead and click that link and donate as much as you can and want to. Again, we do have that Streamline on tour coming up at the end of this month. That was, again, Prejudice by Debbie Rushton, at the time McLaughlin, if you're looking for that step sheet on Copper Knob. Thank you all so much. Hopefully you had a great time. I had a great time, and I am honestly so surprised we made it through in an hour and 1 minute. All right, I will see you all next week for another awesome dance. Bye!